coming. Yeah. What I look like with all this money? Huh? I look having all these. When I crack a smile, white gold. Bling. Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, bro. Yeah. Came from the bottom, toes.
Oh, yeah.
Back in, baby.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Monday, August 29th, and these are your morning news announcements. Now sending it back to Abby and Ellie in the studio.
Thanks, Kylie. For lunch today in the hotline, Italian meatball sub.
In the cold line, turkey bacon club wrap.
Congratulations to the girls' soccer team for defeating Indian Creek.
And the girls' cross-country team for winning the Claymont Invitational. And Maddie Burgett for placing first overall. And the boys' cross-country team for placing 10th.
Good luck to the volleyball team as they travel to Newcomers Town tonight.
And the girls' soccer team as they take on Cambridge.
There will be a Bible study every Thursday, 5th period, in Ache's room starting September 1st.
CHS Student Council is seeking new members. They are in need of one senior, two juniors, one sophomore, five freshmen. If you're interested, contact Mr. Brooks to get the application. Applications are due no later than Wednesday, September 7th.
There will be an NHS blood drive on Friday, September 2nd from 2 to 6 p.m. at the Fieldhouse.
All the donations count towards a scholarship for CHS students.
All donors will receive a voucher to get in free for the home football game that night.
16-year-olds may donate, but will need a signed parental consent form that you can pick up in the office.
And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a
majestic Monday.
Hello. I was listening to the song. It go like.
I know it hurts sometimes.